Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows, and I'm back with an update on my broken Atari ST floppy disk drive. It's still broken. I've glued the switch down, and I still occasionally the disk is not recognized by the drive. I probably will short the switch on the downside with the wire, but until now I've replaced I've replaced the floppy with a PC drive. Let's see if you can read it. And if I can read it. It's a Teak FD235HF 6291U. It's an ordinary PC drive. But it has, let me see if I can show it. It has these two jumpers, and I had to change these from DS1 to DS0. And the pin 1 is on the opposite side, so I had to flip the floppy cable 180 degrees. So that's all I had to change, and let's see if it you probably won't see it, maybe on the back side. Yes, on the back side you can see it. You have to put some sticky tape over the HD hole if you are using HD discs, or you will get read errors. At least I got some terrible read errors without that. So yikes. I'm using this little crappy black and white TV. I put in the disk. Wait. I reset the drive. And put in the disk. And it loads. And so far I haven't recognized any problems with the PC drive. I really only had to change the drive select from drive 1, which is standard for the IBM PCs, to drive select 0, which is standard for the first drive for everything else. And I haven't connected a joystick, so I can't test any further. I just have to wait for the demo. But I have not experienced any problems with the PC drive. So the only problem is the faceplate doesn't match with the case. So I hope I can repair the other drive so I can close the case. Or I have to modify the case for that. And it should work with other PC drives, even if there are no jumpers. Sometimes there are some SMD resistors where you can change the DS jumpers for the drive, or if there are no things like that, you can still swap the wires in the cable and make a customized cable. So now that the regular ST works and the STE works, I'll probably make some let's compare videos where I compare the ST with the STE version. And yes, I'm quite happy that my ST works again. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.